Constructing the undercarriage was the most challenging of the whole project. Using 3/4-inch hardwood, we tried to replicate the real axle housing and suspension. We didn't have access to a machine shop, so we made our own wheels and rims.